Hello guys, Vasudev here. In this tutorial, I will be showing you guys how to copy the origin game files from one PC to another without downloading the whole game or by downloading a little MB of data. So for this demonstration, I will be using my laptop for downloading the game, and once it is downloaded, we'll copy the game files from my laptop to the desktop and install the game. So let's begin.